And today I will tell you about Tata Company and also about Ratan Tata. Now let's talk about Tata Company. This Tata Company is known by everyone and from salt to steel. But first, Tata Company was started as a cotton mill. The first airline was also started by Tata Company only, and Tata is a big company. And Tata, the first hotel, Taj Hotel, was also built by Tata Company only. And J.R.D. Tata was the founder of Tata Company. Now let's talk about Ratan Tata. Ratan Tata was born on 28 December 1937 in Gujarat, and when he was 10 years old, he started living with his grandmother, and he completed his engineering in Cornell Institute University, which is in US. And he got a job in IBM company, and he started working. But at the suggestion of J.R.D. Tata, Ratan Tata came to India, and after some years, J.R.D. Tata told to Ratan Tata to become the chairman of the Tata Company. So he become the chairman of Tata Company. And he, under his leadership, they manufactured a car. Its name is Indica. But the first month, it was in loss. After the people in the Tata Company told to Ratan Tata that to sell it in the market. So he decided to sell it in the market, and he called the Ford company and gone to US to the Ford company and told everything what happened. Then the Ford company chairman told that if you do not have any experience and you don't know how to manufacture a car, then why did you make a car? Then Ratan Tata did not make the deal and gone to Mumbai. After some days, the Indica car was in high level, and the Ford cars, were like Jaguar and Land Rover, were in low position. And so Ratan Tata gave them an offer: I will take over the Jaguar and Land Rover cars. So the company of Jaguar and the company of Land Rover came to Mumbai and made deal with Ratan Tata. And when they made deal with Ratan Tata, the Jaguar cars and the Land Rover cars were in a high position. And he took over Tetley company, which is in England, and mixed it with Tata Gold Tea, and the steel company, which is in UK, its name is Corus. And he take over Corus company and mixed into Tata Steel Company. And Ratan Tata made Tata Company on an international company. And he is a kind person. And thank you. Please subscribe my channel.